Hallelujah. We bless God for this Sunday glorious service. And we give God glory for what He's going to do in your life this morning. And I pray for all those who are watching us this morning and the enjoyment of this service. I pray that God will give you victory over all the challenges of your life in the name of Jesus. You will have victory over sin. You have victory over the devil. You have victory over the Satan and the world. You have victory over all the challenges facing your life in the name of Jesus. According to 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 57, he said, "But thanks be to God, which giveth all the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ." So let's press up on our feet and begin to thank God that God has taken you the cross of the victory you are going to give me this morning. Because I'm going to give you victory over all the challenges of our life, over every problem, over every challenge. Open your mouth and pray. My Father, Lord, I thank you because I'm going to give you victory this morning. To give us victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Over every challenge of life, you are going to give us victory. Begin to appreciate God. Begin to bless His name. Begin to bless His name. Begin to bless His name. Because He's going to give us victory this morning, we shall have victory over every problem, over every challenge. We shall have victory. Begin to pray. Begin to pray.
You are Yahweh. Amen. Of sadness.
Every problem that is sleeping and waking up with me, let your fire consume them this morning. Every problem, every battle that is sleeping and waking up with me, some people from gathering to open an hour, there is a particular problem that you have been sleeping together, you have been waking up together. Lord, let your fire separate from that problem.
Today,
I pray for you. God will make the way for you. Anywhere you face,
shall be there for you. Yeah. You shall see a way. Yeah. God will make a way. Yeah. Where does someone be a way for you before God will make a way for you? Yeah. As I'm going in the door of this room, may your God make a new way for you.
The curse of resemblance.
us.
Which kind of text do you use to resemble your father or your mother or those who born you?
Thank you. Before we leave the word of God for a short while, not stay much long this morning. morning, and you will surely have victory in the name of Jesus. You will surely have victory in the name of Jesus. So the topic of the message for today is victory.
Death shall be made in the human form.
not for you that are looking at me, not die. Your children will not die. Your husband will not die. Your wife will not die. Anything you want to come up on, you won't die. In the name of Jesus. So, as I said, the topic is victory. And we have read 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 54 to 58. I said, you need victory over death. You need victory over sin. Only Oroi Kunyeshe. What brought death is sin. You know, when Adam and Eve sinned, death enter to them. Men supposed not to die, but because of the sin of Adam and Eve, man tasted death. Because they die spiritually. And many people are still walking inside us because they are dead. They are dead. Every spiritual death in our meeting this morning, may God give you to over there. You will not experience spiritual death. So, see, God will give you victory over sin. I said, number one, God will give you victory over death. God will give you victory over sin. And number three, God will give you victory over the world. Over the world. Over the world. Lọ ma fọ ní ìṣẹ́dúlórí ayé gbogbo ẹ tó sọ̀rọ̀ gbogbo ẹ láyé lórí ayé rẹ gbogbo ẹbí tí ẹ̀yà tí wọ́n sà pé ayé ni àwọn bí àwọn máa fi ayé hàn káwọn yìí lórí wọn ọ̀rọ̀ máa fọ ní ìṣẹ́dúlórí. God will give you victory over the world.
Amen.
And God will give you victory over Satan.
Amen.
Another victory that God will give this morning, victory over Satan. Satan. Satan wages war against us, against every marriage. Concerning sin, should be bad. Should not allow you or our foundation.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
I said, God will give you victory over Satan. God will give you victory over Satan. And God will give you victory. And you need victory in your darkest hour.
I need to share one. You are going to get one.
Darkest hour. Darkest hour. About the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice, saying,
Eli,
lama sabachthani, lama sabachthani.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Number two things that can bring the darkest hour. is spiritual attack from the wicked ones. Spiritual attack from the wicked ones. I saw one man sometimes. They attacked him with a stroke. He sold his house.
I don't know the name.
All his business collapsed.
But what did I do?
Because of that sickness. When we wander away from God and His word.
during that next hour. So don't wander away from God.
Don't push the fire.
trees.
Why did they go to the
ishegun? But I just chose four.
What was the name?
I said number one was Job. Number two was the widow of Nain. Number three was the man at the pool of Bethsaida. That issue that you need to
over there.
God.
Over this issue.
Over this one. Over that one. Jesus name.